The training room is currently being used for top secret research. Hence, but I thus.
Hey, Zach. So, the war is over.
That it is. I'm sure you heard. I ruled.
No, I didn't hear. The company reports don't mention you at all. On TV, they only talk about Sephiroth's bravery.
But Sephiroth was in B unit.
Well, our heroes are chosen by the media.
Dreams crushed.
Congratulations. As of this moment, you're promoted to Soldier First Class.
Huh. I thought I'd be happier.
Understandable. Too much happened too fast. Zach, I'm afraid I need your assistance again.
Are you pushing another assignment on me?
My apologies.
Whatever.
I'll fill you in, Zach. But before that, go to the briefing room and change into a first-class uniform.
Are you Zach?
In the flesh.
As Soldier First Class, you are now authorized to use Materia Fusion.
Whoa! So...
First, open the main menu. Now, if you have any...
The company has decided to eliminate Genesis and his cohorts. This includes Angeal as well.
And you want me to do it?
No. The Shinra army will handle it.
What about me?
They don't trust you.
They believe your emotions will hamper your judgment.
Well, of course!
That's why I'm going too.
To kill them?
Intruder.
Where?
Close. Sephiroth, the president. Zach, entrance.
Yeah, you got it. What the? It stopped?
Soldiers here. Thank goodness. Hurry.
That. Whoa! What is this?
Activating combat mode. Combat resolved.
Oh.
What?
What? You don't...
So why was it a...
It just...
but I was ordered to go to the entrance.
Entrance! Entrance!
Shinra weapons attacking the Shinra building! Sephiroth! The intruders are Genesis copies.
There's no doubt. This is Hollander's doing.
Who is that?
A Shinra scientist who stole the copy tech, then vanished.
Are you saying that this Hollander and Genesis are working together?
Quite possibly.
Do you know what they're... planning?
Hollander sought to head the science department, and lost. He's borne a grudge against Shinra ever since. He wants revenge.
So petty. And Genesis is supporting this stupid cause?
I don't want to believe it.
Well, then don't.
Agreed. Now, Zack. Copies have been sighted in Sector 8 as well. Let's go.
This is bad.
We should split up.
Good call. Hold on, I'm a coming.
Sector 8 is Turk's jurisdiction, slick.
You've got to be kidding me! Sung, do something!
There's no need for concern.
Huh? Okay.
The other areas.
Midgar's just crawling with nasties.
Soldiers having difficulties.
Reno, rude.
Just say the word.
Go.
Yes, sir.
So now we're outsourcing to the Turks.
Soldiers being stingy.
There's a manpower shortage. Duh. You're a Turk, too?
I'm Cisne.
I'm Zack. Pleasure to meet ya.
Zack, aren't you on assignment?
Same objective. Need some help here?
I appreciate the offer,
Oh, how generous. Well, Sung, Zack, I gotta go.
Genesis!
When I was a kid, I always wanted to have wings. You know, like an angel.
If people had wings, they'd be monsters.
Wings symbolize freedom for those who have none. They don't symbolize monsters. Impressive, soldier first class. You've got skill.
Well, unlike the Turks, fighting's our main thing.
Here, a little gift for helping me out. All right then. I'm off to the next job. You've got something too, right?
Yeah, I do.
Until we meet again.
One Sector 8 is clear. Come to Mako Reactor 5.
Did you find something out?
Angeal has been sighted.
So it's search and destroy?
The army is mobilizing, but there's still time. You and I will find them before they...
We do. And?
And what?
Fail.
To eliminate them.
For real?
Yes. For real.
Awesome! We're gonna fail! Is that Angeal's face?
It appears Genesis isn't the only one who can be copied. The company training room. We used to sneak in there for fun, when the seconds were out. Genesis, Angeal, and I.
You guys were pretty tight.
I wonder.
Infinite in mystery is the gift of the goddess. We seek it thus and take to the sky. Ripples form on the water's surface. The wandering soul knows no rest.
Loveless, Act 1.
You remember.
How can I not, when you've beaten it into my head?
Don't take Sephiroth lightly.
Noted.
You can do.
All hail Sephiroth, huh?
Angeal, stay back. I'll take Sephiroth alone.
Genesis.
The world needs a new hero.
Come and try.
So smug. But for how long?
You'll destroy this place.
That's no way to talk to a hero!
Thank you.
Angeal.
Out of my way!
Genesis!
Just a scrape. I'll be fine. Don't worry. Even if the morrow is barren of promises, nothing shall forestall my return.
So, was everything all right?
Yes. As far as Genesis was concerned. But, as for Angeal...
Angeal? What happened?
Later, I received one of his famous lectures.
About what?
Always the same. Discipline, dreams, honor, etc.
Haha. One of those, huh?
So it's true. They're in league with Hollander.
How could this happen? Angeal.
Isn't receiving power. The source is. Zach, open the valve on the lowest level. How wretched. These are highly classified research documents, taken from the science department. Project G, degradation, and ancients. Interesting. You should take a look. These are highly classified. It was Hollander's experiment. The result was a normal child, which meant he failed. However,
I'm getting woozy.
It was shortly before Genesis left. The wound was superficial, but for some reason, Genesis wasn't healing. The man who treated him was Hollander.
Professor Hollander, how is Genesis?
The problem is the Mako energy that seeped in through the wound.
Is it treatable?
First, he'll need a transfusion. viable.
Why couldn't I be the donor? A soldier, type G. These are highly broad.
There's a monster inside. Is this where they make the...
Project G gave birth to the man we know as Genesis.
Project G.
Project Genesis. Contrary to this report, Genesis showed clear signs of change.
Degrading?
Not only that.
Copies?
Abominations.
Sephiroth!
Hollander, I thought I'd find you here.
You want to do something to me, eh? But then, who will stop Genesis and Angeal's degradation?
Genesis.
You won't take Hollander.
Zach, go.
Yeah.
There is no hate, only joy. For you are beloved by the goddess. Hero of the dawn, healer of worlds.
Loveless again, you never change.
Three friends go into battle. One is captured, one flies away. The one that is left becomes a hero.
A common story.
If we were to enact it, would I be the one to play the hero, or would you?
It's all yours.
Indeed. After all, your glory should have been mine.
How petty.
In hindsight, perhaps. Now what I want most is the gift of the goddess.
You won't get away. Where is Angeal? Tell me!
Hollander, do you understand what you're doing? Working for Hollander now? What is it you're after?
World domination.
That's not even funny, man.
How about revenge?
For what? Angeal!
I've become a monster. A monster's objective is usually world domination or revenge.
You're wrong. Those aren't the wings of a monster.
Well then, what are they?
Angel's wings.
I see. Then what should an angel fight for, Zach?
What do angels dream of?
Angel.
Angels dream of one thing.
Please, tell me.
To be human.
Defend yourself!
Tell me what happened.
Mom? I want to help out a friend, but I don't know how I can do it.
Hello?
Mom?
Hello? Hooray!
Heaven?
Not quite. It's a church.
An angel?
No, I'm... Never thought of it that way.
Yeah.